elemental science, the hidden wonder. In tracing the footsteps of elemental science, we navigate from the speculative musings of ancient alchemists to a new era of redefining industries, technologies, and the very fabric of our existence through the future of elements. Let's explore the potential of these fundamental building blocks hold for the world. In early times, alchemists such as Hermes Trismegistus and Geber in ancient civilizations of Mesopotamia, Egypt, and the Indus Valley initiated elemental understanding attributing mystical qualities to materials. This age of enlightenment ushered in a new era of scientific inquiry, with figures like Robert Boyle and Sir Humphry Davy leading systematic studies of elements. Sir Davy's discoveries, including alkali and alkaline earth metals, revolutionized elemental science and paved the way for further advancements. Another giant step was the Mendeleev's crowning achievement in the late 19th century, which brought order to the elemental realm. His periodic table organized elements based on properties and atomic weights, predicting the existence of as yet undiscovered elements and guiding future research. With the advancement of elemental science, scientists began to discover the power of lithium, cobalt, and platinum as the bedrock of renewable energy technologies, driving electric vehicles and energy storage systems. Not only that, but also, elements like carbon, silicon, and gold are at the heart of nanotechnology, birthing materials with properties bordering on the miraculous. From enhancing medical treatments to revolutionizing electronic devices with endless potential. With the discovery of radioactive isotopes derived from elements like technetium and iodine, diagnostic imaging techniques began to acquire rapid development. In tandem with rare earth elements, they are instrumental in medical equipment, underscoring the crucial role of elements in healthcare. As humanity stretches towards the cosmos, elements will be our steadfast companions. They will serve as fuel for advanced propulsion systems and the very building blocks for habitats and spacecraft, heralding a new era of interstellar exploration. These enigmatic elements possess unique properties essential for a vast array of advanced technologies, from communication systems to precision-guided munitions. Their strategic importance is set to shape geopolitical landscapes in the coming decades. Emerging quantum materials, composed of novel combinations of elements, promise revolutions in computing, communication, and material science. Elements will play a pivotal role in the future of medicine. Advancements in elemental isotopes and nanotechnology will revolutionize drug delivery, targeting, and diagnostic procedures, ushering in an era of personalized medicine. As we propel into this era of elemental renaissance, environmental consciousness must guide our endeavors. Sustainable mining practices, coupled with rigorous recycling efforts, will be the linchpin upon which our progress pivots. In conclusion, the elements of the future not only reveal the secrets of science, but also invite us to create a creative symphony. Imagine a world where the elements are the very notes that make up the melody of progress, not just ingredients, as we stand at the crossroads of discovery. Let the elements function as our guiding constellations as we say goodbye to this journey and plot our course for a time when science and imagination exist in harmony. Our conclusion serves as both a start and to an endless tale in which the elements whisper secrets and humanity responds with the poetry of progress. Imagine elements as cosmic allies, illuminating the path of interstellar travels beyond the confines of Earth. In the middle of these cosmic depths, let us not lose sight of our earthly obligations. We can make sure that our exploration of knowledge leaves a legacy of harmony on our planet by utilizing sustainable practices as our compass. Let's design a remarkable future during this elemental revolution. With the closing of this chapter, our exploration of the elements takes on the form of an epic saga, with each new finding contributing a new verse to the cosmic song of existence.